especially when Jim is playing well. Armada comes right back and Tim extending for the day. You just mentioned she's got a complete game and showing you some defensive skills there.
It's a good Korean team, but I still think that the United States is a much better team. I thought the United States let it get away from them a little bit in set number three. The level of play, the consistency you saw from set